The open season on geese at a Madison park.
The city's Board of Park Commissioners is expected to weigh in tonight. NBC 15's Barkley Pollock has the story.
Lee and John, last month the city's Board of Park Commissioners approved a plan to kill geese at Madison's Warner Park. The plan came about a year after a flock of geese disabled Flight 1549, causing the now famous Miracle on the Hudson. Tonight, the Board of Park Commissioners listened to an appeal from a local animal rights group. The Alliance for Animals, the group behind the appeal, and several others packed the meeting room at the Warner Park Community Recreation Center. Some brought signs and others sported T-shirts saying, "Save the geese." There hasn't been a vote yet, but it's clear that both sides are not going to back down if tonight's vote doesn't go their way.
There haven't been injunctions filed. We can go to the Common Council, we can go to the County Board, we can go to the County Executive, we can go to the Airport Board, and we can take action ourselves.
We'll just step up our efforts to haze or take care of the geese on our property. Our only jurisdiction is Dane County Regional Airport. We cannot say what the City of Madison does for Warner Park or any other parks where there might be a goose problem.
Nathan Phoenix says, as a last resort, his group is willing to, and I quote, "round up, so to speak, some deterrent methods ahead of time to make sure when the gas vans roll in there aren't any geese here. We'll do that." If the kill moves forward, the geese would be collected and then euthanized. The adults would then be tested and their meat distributed to local food pantries. Be sure to tune in to NBC 15 News in the Morning and NBC15.com for updates on this developing story.